Can't hear what you're saying, but you can talk to me though. Can't hear shit. What Kirk say? All right. Okay.
Fair.
It's fair. That's fair. Deborah said it's fair.
That's fair.
You know. Probably made it.
Why didn't you start
it? I forgot. When it's out here walking to no return. I don't know where we walking to. It's got to start walking. And it's Danielle's idea. I blame Danielle.
No, it ain't.
Yeah, it is. It's your idea.
I got on sandals.
You got on the Jesus 12s, too. Got the toes all out. Okay. Let's see. There we go. I don't know where the hell we walking to. Let's go get some luggage. Bucking in the back. Uh-oh. Long hair, don't care. They call her forehead for days. Every other Tuesday. She said, not the Navajo. Okay. Huh. Man. It's that full of weather for the amazing. Better than being at home.
Damn. They fast.
They walking fast as hell.
I need to go be getting on the treadmill.
That shit, it ain't got shit to do with treadmill. We wasn't blessed with long legs.
That walk wasn't bad. We could have walked.
I said that.
That's just the hotel right here.
Never get high before a cruise. Yeah. Don't get high. Don't do it.
You still traumatized.
I'm still traumatized. Oh yeah, I'm still hurting. This is ridiculous.
Nobody told you to do it.
Nobody told me to do it. I should have did it. It's ridiculous. Hands and shit now. I'm trying to sober the hell up still.
It's a little windy wind out here. A little nippy nip.
Oh my God!
Man, fuck you! I'm taking this shit anyway.
Give me that turn.
This shit don't work like that.
Okay.
That ain't shot. That ain't shot. That's death. Boy, that ain't no shot. There you go, drinking gasoline. There you go, take it to the head. Ooh wee. Yes, sir. No matter how much I record, they're gonna need your mind. It's me by the head in the video.
Mahogany trees, and the mahogany we use it for cabinet work, guys. And then we send you outside, you know, the wood. Okay, so now, my friends, we're gonna continue walking over here. Always, guys, watch your step, please, because we're bringing the water. Almost 100 degrees we have here. We had a lot of water, you know, this year we didn't have water like now. Now it's invisible. and it's closed. Mm-hmm. Okay, my friend, you can touch it. There's no problem. Here with the other. For example, you can touch this. Here, we don't have any poison wildlife, any poison plants. You see, sir?
Wow.
You want to touch the guy? Look at this one. Touch that one. Touch. Look. It's alive and it's closed. But then comes back again. It's something amazing, you know, guys. Okay. My friends, here in Dominican Republic, we have here, now let me explain. We don't have any kind of poison animals here, guys. We are very safe in that aspect. Poison snakes, poison spiders, poison scorpion, we have those. We can find them. Sometimes big or small, but not poison, all right? And they speak Spanish. Here in my country, we don't have any kind of wildlife. For example, things we're not in the United States. And over there you go.
It's the weaver. Weaver.
Ready to go, sir?
No, not you.
Be careful,
Daniel. Yeah, Daniel.
Watch your step, my friends, please.
All right, so it's going to kick in the next week.
Watch your step.
Ooh. 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 These shoes might be done for. Yeah, shoes might be done for.
You need a little washing machine.
A little washing machine. In the weaver. Don't care. Everybody loves cake.
Folks, one of them, my favorite drink, is a coconut water.
Yeah.
I sit in the ocean drive, I buy my coconut water with my jelly. I love that, you know, that's one of our typical drinks. Okay. But if you want to know what's the main beer from here, I need to tell you that it's called Presidente. It's a big bottle, my friend, of 22 ounces. In Dominica, we drink a lot. Here we are 90% Catholic and 100% alcoholic. Okay? This is the land of great dancers, of nice people who dance bachata, merengue, salsa. But at the end, we also have some space for the English music. Even we don't understand anything. Here, we
I'm holding it right there. Look at the
camera. And you know, before you took it, it'll be less the level because it will be like water of the tiny little.
This is beautiful.
Okay, my friends, right now we made it. No 5 more minutes. We just arrived, guys. My friends, please be welcome. This is the first water tour for us. For all the jumpers, it's the last one. Everyone hiking and jumping, they finish right here. Mm-hmm. You know, that's why you see people, you know, jumping and doing their things right here. My friend, the idea here is to refresh, to enjoy the
nature,
to have a great swing inside, guys. Now, in this pub, we're going to spend here like, you know, half an hour or 50 minutes waiting for Winston. Winston, your true guy.
Should we look good in glasses out here?
First time we relaxed.
Right.
Ain't just sitting around doing nothing. Absolutely nothing. That lighter you had? No, not at all. That should look good out here though.
Just like you have
Thank you.
water. It's amazing. Okay. You gonna make it in that rough water? That water rough as hell by this boat. Shit, that water rough as hell too.
Flip-flops, little Yeezys,
Nikes,
oh, Nikes, Crikes, it's a fly one.
You going down?
Okay.
How y'all doing?
The nine Gucci, fake profit, no profit from here, fake profit, little something, just look something, and real, human. Turn the side, get the side. Ooh. There you go.